Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is Battle Pro Episode 1. I am Loudon Styles, and this is the Danger Dome here in Bowling Green, Kentucky. At the crowning, we crown three champions. Divine Greatness is our Campeonatos de Prejas. Mark Butcher, our Battle Pro Infinite Champion, and Cody Barnett, our Battle Pro World Heavyweight Champion. Now, folks, we are going to kick things off here tonight. We are going to start things off with a bang, because in the main event, it will be Johnny Metal versus Smokey, the two men who quite possibly won that title more than anyone else, along with Cody Barnett. Won the title numerous times in the championship scramble match. They will face off one-on-one in a number one contenders match to determine who will face Cody Barnett on episode 3 of Battle Pro. Also, folks, I want to talk about the tag team division. I have issues concerning about that. It's simple. If you want to face off against the champs, you're going to have to do it by the point system. You get points by winning matches. Whichever team gets a total of 3 points, they qualify to face the Campeonatos de Prejas, Divine Greatness, at a time and place whichever of their choosing, in a 2 out of 3 falls match. Now, if you lose a match, you lose your points and you have to start all over again. Now, with that being said, sit back, relax, and enjoy Battle Pro episode.
Unconceivable, unbelievable, grammar like a hammer, information receivable, sent by the Lord, here and abroad with words for the Lord, and the grace be gone.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am back at the commentary booth. Let's get started with the opening match of Evan OShea versus Super KENJI. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I got interrupted by the major players trying to make some announcements. And I got interrupted by those guys because they're upset that they weren't in the Campeonatos de Prejas tournament. But back to more pressing matters. Our opening contest here for tonight is Evan OShea versus Super KENJI. Evan OShea making his way down towards the ring. The Jacksonville, Florida native was in the now defunct URW. This Evan OShea is one of the fastest rising stars in Call today. He's in new TNA. He's in IWT. I think he's been in NAW, if I may recall. But Evan OShea, a very respected, loved guy in Call, and it is my honor for him to be part of Battle Pro. And he's got a huge matchup here tonight because he is facing the Japanese pop icon himself, Super KENJI. Super KENJI, he was in the Battle Infinite tournament, actually made it all the way to the scramble match, lost with the three other participants to Mark Butcher. Super KENJI put on one hell of a showing at the crowning, and tonight he gets his opportunity because he is facing a pretty big name in Call right now. He is facing Evan OShea. Mr. Dubstep, the dancing sensation that's sweeping the nation. If you ain't coming correct, you got the wrong damn address. All the guys want to be him, and the ladies come to see him. He calls himself all of that, and just Super KENJI making his way out. One of the most interesting entrances in Battle Pro today. And you cannot diss the man's music choice. Super KENJI getting set to get this match started, and Super KENJI just playing to the crowd, dancing, and just being himself right now. We're live here in the Danger Zone here in Bowling Green, Kentucky. As we get set, the bell rings and we get started. Evan OShea with a headlock. Oh! Drops an elbow right into the head. Super KENJI has that puro style. Oh man, what an enziguri by Evan OShea. Super KENJI with that puro style. Evan OShea, very technical. A technical high flyer, I may say. Oh man, another nasty enziguri to the head of Super KENJI. KENJI getting control in this matchup. This is basically a up-and-comer in Super KENJI going up against Evan OShea. Oh my god, another vicious kick. Evan OShea, he's got a strategy here. He is going to work on the legs, the head, and the body. Oh, he missed with that one shin kick. But now got him. Oh, what a nice neck breaker. Experience versus, this is experience here. Because Evan OShea has been here a little bit longer than Super KENJI. Super KENJI, this is his, actually his first time wrestling in a American show. He's been in Japan for the better part of his life. Oh, man, going to many different organizations there. But now he gets his chance to go up against Evan OShea. Now look at Evan OShea. Evan OShea going to drop the leg. Nice leg drop, just hanging. And now Super KENJI got him in headlock. Oh, vicious punch. These two filling each other out. And now, back to the headlock for Evan OShea. Reversal by Super KENJI. Oh, tried to go for something. Evan OShea blocked it, saw it coming. Kick in the midsection, kick to the knee, and a nice enziguri, man. Those enzigiris are Evan O'Shea's best friend. And look at that tilt-a-whirl, hurricanrana. Evan OShea, he can be a technical wrestler, he can be a high flyer, he can be anything you want him to be. That is Evan OShea, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, and KENJI kicks it. Oh! Try to go for the drop kick. Evan OShea saw that come and reverses it. And now, flip over. Oh, what a kick! And now, wait a minute. Look at this. Oh, shooting star press! Shooting star press by Evan OShea. But he's still going to keep up on the offense. And now these two locking horns. Super KENJI wins that. Forearm to the back of Evan O'Shea's head. Headlock. Oh, God, what an uppercut. And a bulldog. Super KENJI imploring that Japanese strong style. Oh, what a nice kick. I've heard from many people that face Super KENJI, you take either an elbow or a kick from him, your head's going to be swimming halfway through the entire matchup. And now Evan O'Shea. Oh, look at Evan O'Shea playing some mind games here. He's playing some mind games on Super KENJI. But KENJI back on the attack. Irish whip into the turnbuckle. Oh, what a punch. And another punch. And a kick. Oh, now stomping. Now he's choking Evan O'Shea in the corner. Oh, one elbow drop. The two elbow drops. And now, oh, fakes it out. And, oh, man. One big one for Evan O'Shea's efforts. But Evan O'Shea reverses it. And another tilt-a-whirl hurricanrana by Evan O'Shea. And now, oh, try to go for something there. No. Super KENJI with reversal. Reversal by Evan O'Shea. And then goes after the legs. He is going after that legs. Makes you wonder, is he going to go for the stripes too? Oh! Yeah, he's working on that leg there. He's going to go for the. He's going to go for that patented submission move he calls the stripes too. Oh, kick to the leg. Another kick. Oh, reversal, but it's a Guri. And now, oh, knocks him over. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Super Dragon curb stomp. Shades a Super Dragon with that vicious curb stomp. Irish whip into the turnbuckle. And another enziguri. How many fucking enziguris has Evan O'Shea done in this match? Uh-oh. Evan O'Shea's feeling it. I think he's going to end it right here. He's got KENJI up. Here it is. The Shea Slayer. Shea Slayer by Evan O'Shea. Cover. One, two, and three. Evan O'Shea wins this hard-fought matchup against Super KENJI. Evan O'Shea was in control of this match from beginning to end. It looked like KENJI had him once or twice, but didn't. And this is what ended it right here, that Shea Slayer. Evan O'Shea hits the Shea Slayer. Gets the pin on Super KENJI. One, two, and three. It was all said and done. Evan O'Shea is your winner here for the first episode of Battle Pro. My hat's off to Super KENJI. He put on a hell of a match. He put up a fight. There was moments I thought he was going to take control of the matchup, but Evan O'Shea, showing the experience, was in full control. And Evan O'Shea right now celebrating, these fans giving him that respect. These fans know Evan O'Shea and they are giving him that respect everywhere he goes. Now, wait a minute, Evan O'Shea. Like Evan O'Shea's coming to shake Super. Yeah, he's shaking Super KENJI's hand. I guess he's giving Super KENJI that respect. Shook that hand, said good match. And Evan O'Shea continuing to celebrate in the fans. Folks, we will be right back to Battle Pro Episode 1.